Kyle Korver always had the ultimate green light, and this was displayed in their game versus the Bucks in 2015 with the ultimate heat check. Go ahead and roll the clip. To be in a rhythm like that is dangerous, man, especially for a shooter. You know, like I said before, when shooters shoot and they get into a rhythm, no matter what they throw up to the rim, it's going to go in. And Kyle Korver displayed that. That's why he's one of the best shooters in NBA history, in my opinion.